Your fingers, your fate, you might as well forget yourself now.